Hello, student of class 3. Good evening. As you know, our second term class is going to start. So just revision class, okay? You just open the page number 42 of your science book, okay? Page number what? 42. Look at the pictures. Different types of beaks. You look very carefully, then the birds have different shape. The beak structure is different. Different birds have different beaks. Structure of the beak. Okay? Look at the eagle. How sharp, curve-like, okay? Hook-like beak. With the help of this beak, it can easily tear the flesh. মানে কি হয় মাংসবিলাক লাহেকৈ ফালি পেলাই তাহাঁতি কি খাব পাৰিব ৱেন ইউ চি ইন দ্য ডিস্কভাৰী চেনেল হাউ দে হাণ্ট দ্য স্মল এনিমেলছ এণ্ড ইগল ফ্লাই হাই ইন দ্য স্কাই এণ্ড ফ্ৰম দ্য আপ এবভ দ্য স্কাই দে লুক দ্য দে আৰ ফ্ৰি দে কেচ দ্য এনিমেলছ লাইক ৰেবিট ৰেট এণ্ড উইথ দ্য হেল্প অফ দে আৰ বিগ দে কেন tear their flesh very easily. Like Bhalsar, same. They are called flesh-eating birds. Mangkha khua sarai. Toke mon koriba mangkha khua sarai aru gosar guti khua sarai. Look at the difference, okay? Seed-eating birds like sparrow. They have short, pointed, strong beak. Used to crack seed. ঘনচিকা চৰাইবোৰে কি হয় ধানবোৰ চাবাচোন খুটিয়াই খুটিয়াই ভাঙি ভাঙি খাই থাকে দে হেভ শ্বৰ্ট বিক পইণ্টেড বাট দোজ বাৰ্ডছ ইট ফ্লেছ দে হেভ বিগ বিগ হুক লাইক ষ্ট্ৰং বিক অ'কে পেৰত ইজ চিড নাটছ এণ্ড ফ্ৰুটছ তাতে গছৰ কি হয় ফল মূল খায় So it has a strong curved beak, which it used to crack nuts and seed. Bhato bhi lage ki kore sabason, modhuri modhuri khabo, aam khabo, te tar ki hoy gosa dhuni ekta uthi loi pela bhori with the help of their feet and they use their beak to open the fruit to eat inside of the fruit, okay? So it has strong curved beak. A woodpecker has a long sharp beak which helps it to tap the beak of a bark of the trees and pull out insect. Woodpecker bile ki hoy tahar dighol ta thut ase ar tahe ki kore with the help of this long beak they can easily make a hole inside the bark of the tree gosor bakoli ki hoba phuta koribo ar gosor bakoli bile ka tor kisma ki hoy insect thake they can collect and eat it okay so the use of their beak their structure and shape of the bird beak depend upon what type of food they eat tale kenuka dhoron food khai tar upor depend koi tahar ki hoise beak or structure to hoise okay woodpecker use their beaks to make a holes in the bark of the tree so it has a long sharp beak. A duck has a broad flat beak with holes on its side. Duckor ki ase eta bohol thut ase. It takes muddy water in its beak. Mud and water mane buka aru pani to mud and water flows out through the holes. Just look at the picture. Two holes on their beak. So, with the help of two holes, what happened? Muddy water flows out. And plants and insects remain in the mouth and are eaten. Haan bilaga ki koribo holar? Pukhuri pani sabasan tuma lage. With the help of their beak, they collect the muddy water. And the water, mud, and flows out through the holes. And insect remain or fish inside their mouth and are eaten. Okay, the uses. Birds like kingfisher and pelicans have long scissor-like beak for catching small fish. So kingfisher, a beautiful bird, blue color, and they sit on the branches of the tree and look carefully on the water. When the fish coming near the surface of the water, they dive into the water. Tali ki kiba panit jap mai dibo aru mai kiba they catch the fish with their scissor like beak. Kesi khono nisna namne beak to kenuka scissor like. Okay, it helps to catch the small fish in water. Pelican, when you visit the zoo in Guwahati, then you can see the pelicans. Okay, they have a long beak, like it has a skin in the lower part of its beak. So when you swim in water, you open the mouth in water and you go forward, the water get in. With the water, small fish get inside its mouth and collect it and eat. Okay, so pelican, fish eating bird. Kingfisher, what? Fish eating bird. Okay, so different birds have different beak. It depends upon on their food. Food kene ke khai? Food or ওপর ডিপেন্ড কৰি তাহলে কি হ'ব স্ট্ৰাকচাৰ বেলেগ বেলেগ হৈছে. অ'কে, সো ভেৰি ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট টপিক ফৰ ইয়োৰ ক্লাছ টেষ্ট. ফিট এণ্ড ক্লাউজ ইজ অলছ' ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট. লুক এট দ্য ষ্ট্ৰাকচাৰ শ্বেপ, লাইক টেলনচ অফ ইগল, ৱেভ ফিট অফ দ্য ডাক, লং ফিট অফ দ্য ক্ৰেন. অ'কে, you read at home properly the chapter. Okay, very important. And middle question may be asked. So first of all, you read different types of feeders: down feeders, body feeders, flight feeders, their uses, the shape of the bird, like aeroplane. I have used two new words: aerodynamic and streamlined body. The birds have hollow bones, their body weight is light. Okay, nesting habit. So eagle make its nest high up in the tree, tail of bird. And some bird make its nest on the ground. So different things about the birds. And put in clouds. Our remember points. Points to remember are very important. Point number one: birds have feathers and wings. Their other body parts are also made in such a way that they can fly easily. In page number 44, points to remember. Okay. Point number two: birds build nests and lay eggs in them. When the eggs hatch, baby birds come out. Point number three: birds have beaks instead of teeth. We have teeth, okay? Birds have no teeth. Look at the difference. So birds have beaks instead of teeth. Different birds have different kind of beak. A very important point. Different birds have different kinds of beak, which are suitable for their eating habit. তাহলে কেনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ ফুড খায় তাৰ ওপৰত ডিপেণ্ড কৰি কি হৈছে তাহাঁতৰ শ্বেপটো হৈছে. অ'কে, লাইক স্পেৰো, ইট ইজ গ্ৰেইনছ ছিড, চ' ইট ইজ এ শ্বৰ্ট বিক, চ' শ্বেপ অফ দ্য বিক বিকছ আৰ ডিফাৰেণ্ট একৰ্ডিং টু দেয়াৰ ইটিং হেবিট.
তাতে কেনেকুৱা ধৰণৰ ফুড খাব তাৰ ওপৰত ডিপেণ্ড কৰি কি হৈছে চৰাইবিলাকৰ ফুডবিলাকৰ ষ্ট্ৰাকচাৰটো বেলেগ বেলেগ হয়। অ'কে, ভেৰি ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট পইণ্ট নাম্বাৰ ফ'ৰ, দ্য ফিট এণ্ড ক্লাউজ অফ বাৰ্ডছ আৰ অলছ' চুইটেড টু দেয়াৰ ইটিং এণ্ড আদাৰ হেবিটছ, চ' দে ইউজ দেয়াৰ ক্লাউজ ফৰ ডিফাৰেণ্ট পাৰ্পজ, বেলেগ বেলেগ কামত ইউজ কৰে। আৰু যোনে যেনেকৈ ইউজ কৰিব দেয়াৰ ষ্ট্ৰাকচাৰ দেয়াৰ শ্বেপ আৰ ডিফাৰেণ্ট। অ'কে, চ' এণ্ড দ্য মাল্টিপল চইচ কুৱেশ্যন ইউ ৰিড ইট এট হোম প্ৰপাৰলি, ট্ৰু এণ্ড ফল্ছ। অ'কে, এণ্ড নেম দিজ আৰ অলছ' ভেৰি ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট। চ' এণ্ড ফ্ৰম দ্য 28th ছেপ্টেম্বৰ ইয়'ৰ এক্সাম গোইং টু ষ্টাৰ্ট, চ' বেষ্ট অফ লাক ফৰ অল অফ ইউ। অ'কে, বাই।